My name is Frank Riley, and I am a Lieutenant Commander in the United States Navy with MEFREL, that stands for Marine Expeditionary Forces Religious 119. Well, we're in the midst of a WTI, that's Weapons Training Instructor course. It's probably the premier training for Marines. And at this moment in time, the base at Yuma swells to about three times its normal size. Item that makes me want to be here is knowing that, you know, that we have Marines that are definitely in the field. They're far away from home. And with that comes a lot of introspection and thoughts, not only about their duty and what they're doing as Marines, but this is kind of like a mini deployment. So it's a time away from, oftentimes away from home and loved ones. So the same kind of care that takes place for Marines when we're forward deployed in a combat area can be some of the same kinds of care that take place for these Marines out in the field. They do not have access here in the field to just take up and leave, go shopping, or even get to a house of worship on their own. And so it's a great privilege to meet them at their need, here in the desert. But the reality is at this moment as well that we will not have as many, at least at this moment, as many reservists, in the field helping to augment our active duty chaplains. What does that mean? That means that while Marines will have access to chaplains, our active duty brothers will be spread much more thinly in terms of care. Will chaplains cover down? We always do. Doesn't matter if it's 1,000 or if it's 3,500, we'll do the best that we can. And I know for a fact that the chaplains that are here permanently at Marine Corps Air Station Yuma are fine chaplains. And as I think about the chaplains throughout the Navy, I'm always so impressed with the men and women that are part of the chaplain corps. No matter what, care will continue. It goes without saying that that a few more chaplain boots on the ground may mean just another life-changing conversation. And a little bit more ability to encourage the Marines in the ground out here in the desert.